alaikum for call Yisrael, Viruah, Amen. It's coming to you live, Daniel Moshe Johnson. We're looking at the Quebec side of this beautiful country we call Canada as we approach Canada Day. Give you a little scene of the backdrop here. Beautiful, beautiful property here. Beautiful property here. Let's get you a zoom in here. Had the sandbags, the properties to save the cottages and stuff like that. But you know how it is, man. We keep the Torah on our minds, we keep the Kabbalah on our hearts, which is the revelation of the law. And just we're trying to pass this on into this world. And I guess there's a lot of open space here, free space allotted to us by the Creator. To he who studies Torah in his youth, to what he be likened. Peace.